And you are. And who told you I was here? I see. There's something different about you. I can sense it. Just as I thought. Wounded. I suppose you thought I could heal you. Well, that's where you're wrong. I'm a sorceress, not a village herbalist. Be a waste of my talent. Oh, I'm afraid. It's almost far too late, you see. Judging by your appearance and your wound here, I'd say that your wounds are not mortally inflicted. You appear to have had a spell with a monster, yes? A Kikimora, to be exact. Just what were you doing around a Kikimora? I'm intrigued. I can tell there's more about you. I can sense it. Fortunately for you, the solution you need is far beyond just sorcery. Kikimoras are quite poisonous, I'm afraid. You would require a village herbalist at this point. We would need to come up with some insect oil We need a paste for your wound and a solution for you to consume. The paste would be for the healing process and the solution to slow down the poison. However, it is such a late hour, and I'm afraid I was turning in for rest. Seems you've caught me at a bad time, I'm afraid. What's this? Feels a little light. Coin. I suppose this could cover it. Though, you are light. I'll accept. For I sense a strong presence in you. I feel I could use you in the near future. Do we have an agreement? Marvelous. Well then, hang on. We'll get started. Hold still. I'll need to prepare the wound. This may sting a bit. I did warn you. Tell me, traveler. Do you have any companions? Or do you wander alone? Hello. How intriguing. Here we are. And where were you headed when you came across the Kikimora? Why do I sense such a lie? I suppose we all have our secrets. Though, there's a way to make everyone talk. I need to work on the paste for your wound. So, just try and not die if you can. One moment. I'm not heartless. I've just learned how to use my heart less. Don't you worry. I can heal you. As long as I have all the materials. You won't be going anywhere anytime soon, I'm afraid. You're gonna be as still as death. This takes a while to enter your system and removes the poison slowly. And I'm afraid it doesn't help with the pain. You will experience some, well, agony, I'm afraid. Might teach you a lesson in dealing with the Kikimora. Best to be avoided. We've gone this long, and you still have not given me your name. After all, you know mine, thanks to whoever sent you here. I see. And when are you going to tell me the truth about who you are? I'm a sorceress. I know everything. You're a witcher, are you not? Why else would you be around a Kikimora? And how else could you be in front of me, alive? If you were not a witcher, well, barely alive, but still alive. I've gone this long in my life, and just now actually meeting a witcher. And under these circumstances, I can sense a troubled past in you. What are you running from? Very well. You seem to be working hard, but for what? What does it get you, but on the verge of death? Working hard for something we don't care about is called stress. Working for something we love is called passion. We're almost done here. There we are. Now, hold still. I'm going to apply this to you. It'll stop the poison from spreading. There, there. It should help you. How is that feeling? Wonderful. Stay with me, Witcher. Not that much longer. There, there. I'm just going to make your solution here. It has a bitter taste, but you drink it all and You should feel better soon. By soon, I mean a few days, but you will get better. Who cares if they talk? Ignore those people who talk behind your back. That's where they belong. No point in dwelling on it. Is this your first experience with a Kikimura? I did say it wouldn't taste good. I'm not making you a drink, I'm making you an elixir. This should do it, and here we are. Drink it all. Every last drop, I'm afraid. While you're doing that, I'll put the rest of the paste in here for you to use at a later date. Consider it a gift if you like, but I still plan on using you later. You'll be of help to me, Witcher. In time. I'll set this aside for you for now. Did you finish your drink? Very well. For now, there's not much more that need be done. It's time for you to rest. This will take a lot out of you, I'm afraid. But you'll feel better in a few days. Till then, you can rest here. All right. The hour's late. I'll check on you in the morning. Good night, Witcher.